YouTube, Matthew. I actually had time to be able to film this YouTube video. Last night on the video I filmed last night about the yo-yo, and I realized that it can transform into this kind of a yo-yo, from a butterfly yo-yo to a regular. I'm gonna show you the basic how to pull it up and drop it pretty much. With my, let's stand up here. Okay. Okay, so you're going to want to, you're really going to train. You don't have to drop it down all the way. Where's she going? Loosen it up a little bit. If you want it to sleep, you gotta loosen it up a lot. You're gonna loosen it up a little bit. And then you're just gonna throw it. You're gonna hold it in position like this. Position one, position two, position three, and then fling it down. And then you're gonna flip your hand over and pull up like this. Like this. Ah, I messed it up. Anyway, it's a pretty, really good yo-yo. It makes this weird clicky sound whenever it sleeps. Doesn't really make sense. Oh well. Yeah. So this one, two, three, pull up. One, two, three, pull up. And practice that. That's all for today. Tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe. 20 subscribers. I need it. I love you guys. That's all for today. See you guys tomorrow. I mean Thursday.